changed out the tires. I took my original series hydro track ones off. I wanted to keep them, so they go to my, you know, hydro track. So I'm gonna keep the original tires to it. Painted the front rims to match the back. Put the side panel on here. And you know, it's gonna need some work, paint work right there, but I'm not sure why this camera's picking it up like that, but that panel is the same color as the grill. So I don't know. It's weird. So anyways, I got that possibly traded. Anyways, I possibly got the case traded for another 67 Super 12. It's currently non-running. So, if it's a 67, I'm hoping it's got the points like this one to where I can actually convert it over. But, I'm not really sure. So, I'm not sure if all 67 Super 12 came with points or not. So, but I got a Super 12, a 67, identical to this one. And another one of these. Yes. Sears Hydro Track 12, but it's got no motor on it, so I'll have to get a motor and get it running. And they're coming with a snowblower unit. I better go this way. Check the tray. Not this snowblower setup. It's the actual Suburban snowblower unit. It's the whole unit's attached to the mule drive, and you got the rod and whatnot that goes up here and then engages it. So, which is fine. I actually owned it, so that snowblower. It actually came with that hydro track, so I know it's in good working condition. I got the two tractors and snowboard unit going for the case. The only stipulation is, as long as I kept the battery that I got in it when we traded. So, which is fine by me, it's fine. So if the Super 12 is points, I got points in here. Or I feel froggy enough, I can use that point eliminator that I bought a while back. It's actually currently, I believe, in here somewhere. I don't remember exactly where, but it's in here somewhere. That's all I remember. So I'll have to find it. I don't know exactly where it is. I know it's in here somewhere. It's just a matter of where. Nope. I don't know. It's in here somewhere. I'll find it. But I know I bought one. Anyways, I've been trying to get that hydro track from him for quite a while. So later if I get a chance to, I'll make a video with some pictures, and I'll give you guys a glimpse of it. So. Alrighty guys, take care.